This woman, when it be say she give birth to six children, now she I won't address. You know, say this woman, her daughter come and come give testimony for Eze, Pastor Jerry Eze Church. Now the daughter come and come give testimony. Say that was on Sunday. Say thank God though, as she take joint prayer for her mama. Say now God come do and her mama come born. Una no say now only she now the woman first born before the woman come marry. The woman not come born pikin again. So the pikin come, they cry to God, they pray to God, say, God, I beg you, I want to make my mama born pikin. Join me. Because she wants to have siblings. Why a lot of people in comment section doing all sorts of videos saying why giving the glory to Pastor Jerry Eze, and a lot of people saying an IVF now which God, an IVF now which God. See, IVF, eh? Now God they make IVF the possible, because this woman is, if you see the way she celebrates these children when she have three boys and three girls, as in she appreciate God for that, and she knows she serve na pastor, prophetess Grace, even prophet Jeremiah self go there go pray for them, because she na prophet Jeremiah daughter. Why a lot of people saying it's not Pastor Jerry, it's not God, his daughters, is had the grace have to go to IVF, is IVF, IVF not they give picking. There are a lot of people when be say that not be say they not get money for IVF. A lot of people, if they easy like that, IVF they fail a lot of people. Even this woman safe, IVF not work for this woman since. Has her daughter take testify? If you watch the testimony for Pastor Jerry Eze platform, NSPPD, Pastor Jerry Eze now in the answer for YouTube. Say mama don't do several IVF when not work. This is the grace, by the grace of God, when be named grace. It baffle me, oh, forget about IVF. Now God make it possible. Just see speaking at once, as people they describe. People when don't do IVF before, they describe as this woman they do the IVF. It takes only by the grace of God for now. When be say na no no say na God they feel they do something. For whoever, when they type for comments, when they react, say is not God, is IVF. God make IVF possible. In any way they do this life, even though say you too day intelligent, you go write exam. If God say ha not there, they say you not pass. You no no say that doctor when you think say doctor is professional, is not God, not be God make IVF they work, not be God come make, and that biggest testimony ever. Six children at once. That God when be say he just do one once. When I don't know say na God, when I think he's just torn, I think he just by her prayer or anything. It's just by the grace of God. Just by the mercies of God. It's just God in anything. You might be very intelligent, you write exam, you not pass them. But person when he be say he don't know to know anything, just by the mercy and by the grace of God, the person can write that exam, he go pass him. He or she, he go pass him. Just by the grace of God, and that person know within him or herself inside and say, I not to know book, I never to know what I write. Eh? What, eh? The person don't know, say what he write, they write, because she just say, or he just say, let me just choose anything to write. Not knowing that that thing when he or she write now, they write it because God directs that person. If not, this woman, she did not give up. She did not give up. If she give up, she would have not tried it over and over again. God just direct her. God just direct her. Say, do this thing again. Try them again, because she don't do it before. You know, work. Several, as her daughter say. Before the daughter can't give a testimony for Pastor Jerry, you know, say, now God one. And any testimony whether they give for NSPPD, Pastor Jerry Eze is not taking the glory. If you see the way he do, he's never, I never see that man they talk about say power. I am the one that do it. He always, whether he go like now, he go come roll for grand, talk say, ah, God, keep doing it, keep doing it. I will not stop. He not go stop today. He said he will never take the glory to himself. And he's not the dwarf of the miracle. Maybe say it happened for the woman and the husband life. The daughter came to testify is to God, is not to Pastor Jerry Eze. Now the daughter can't testify. The daughter know. Say how things take change. I be saying maybe they don't go different place where they forget miracle. And beside that, not be IVF they give pikin, not be daughter they give pikin. You know, say daughter maybe say don't know work. If God no one work for something, if he do something, maybe say you not do away. But by the grace of God, now God, for those of now when on, I don't know what it be IVF, what it be any miracle, what it they call miracle, anything maybe say they do for this life, eh? Even if this thing you go hospital, you walk, it's by the grace of God. Man proposes, God disposes. For example, you might say, tomorrow this is what I'm going to do, but if it's not the will of God, you know, if you know what it go come out that tomorrow. This now what he be say you won't know. Doctor when don't know what self. You know no can't know what he be say he can't walk again. If God not lead the doctor, God will have to direct the doctor to the right equipment, to what he's going to use and how he's going to do it. Have to walk. It's God that will direct the doctor how to walk. Which a lot of us or some of us don't know. That anything in this life, you take medicine, it work, it just by the grace of God. God made it possible. Someone can do IVF, several IVF, it not work. They just they tell you, say, as soon as they see from us, say, IVF, go do IVF, go do IVF, say, nah, say don't finish. If God's hand is not there, if it's not God's time, IVF might not work. It just everything in this life, take by the grace of God. I'm seeing those comments, seeing those videos, it just... It's too annoying to sit and say God don't have to take the glory, just doctor. Who give those doctor knowledge? Who made it possible? This woman miracle is something like it's surprising to me. Very surprising and very strange. It's surprise. Ha, God though. There is God in this life, eh? There is God. God made it possible. Forget about IVF. You don't have you ever seen someone that give back to 6 children at once? It's by the grace of God. As people they talk, say that they do IVF. Where they go come pull for bottle, they go come still pull for the woman body. If you not confirmed by the bottom call, this is the time of this woman. This woman don't exercise patience. Is it not 26 years, the daughter said? She exercised patience. It's not easy if you are waiting for anything. It's not even easy to wait for something 1 year, not talk less of 26 years. Ha! May God alone be praised. God, may your name alone be praised for what you did. Pastor Jerry never take praise. He never proud. He never brag. He is the doer of the miracle if you watch that man. And not IVF, not any doctor. Just God used doctor to walk. There is nothing God cannot do in this life. If you are not believing in God, you see what God do in people's life. That is might be the time for those people. God's time. Everybody gets a time. Just have patience. Have faith. Your own time is coming. God did this for this woman. If you know they believe God, say God, if they do something. Start to they believe God, or say God, if they do something. Every man, woman, boy, they have their own time. Congratulations to you again, once again. Your testimony break in town. It break everywhere. It surprised a lot of... I never know this woman before. I don't know her before. This testimony, I didn't know her. It was very... It's marvelous. God is great. 6 children at once. You say an daughter. Do you think it's easy? There are a lot of people that have done IVF 5, 10 times. Several times. They not carry their pikin. IVF, do IVF. It just doctor is human. Just doctor to do his work, but God is the healer. This is what I want you to know. God is the healer. And not be doctor, human be. They give pikin. And IVF pikin is not different than any other pikin. I wait till BC and won't let you know. For now saying it's IVF speaking, to be self maybe say you surprise. Eh? You go no say there is God. You go surprise that picking when they're born with IVF. They're the sharp. Oh. Before 1 year, they don't know a lot of things. They don't do a lot of things. This is God because God bring them to this world. God want them to come. This is God for you. It's just God, oh. congratulations once again. This will wrap up my video. Make una never, I never post video, but by the grace of God, I will try to start posting video again. It'd be like that at times, you know. I have 4 children. Yeah, love you off. Follow this. Thank you all. I appreciate you off. All of now, maybe soon, and they follow, even when all these days I just not posting. I'm not posting like before, but you people are following me. Your support, the ones that first follow, people when BC they follow now. I really do appreciate if you watch up to this point. This will wrap up my video. For more video, like this page, share my video, comment in comment section. Let me know what you think about this video. Love you. Bye bye. God bless you. Remain blessed.